Andreas here, and welcome to the first renewed dedicated lift tour, which we will visit the St. Pauli Elbetunnel on the River Elbe in Hamburg. This tunnel was constructed in 1911 and was a technical revolution at the time. The tunnel had two tubes on the river, and on each side there were a total of six elevators, four of them transporting horse transport, or modern day cars. When I went, one tube was closed for renovation and five of the elevators were closed, so we will only check out the remaining seven elevators, beginning with the passenger elevators modernized by Teppe in 2013.
Oops. Ich werde leise sein.
Now comes the main attraction, the super amazing car elevators built by Otis and modernized in the 70s. First, let's ride the small one on the soft side, following the bigger one that can carry two cars.
Auf der Straße fahren bitte.
Thank you.
interessieren uns schon seit langem.
Hä?
Wir interessieren uns schon seit langem für Aufzüge. Er kommt aus Schweden, wir haben uns kennengelernt.
Ja. Right?
Okay.
Machen?
After riding these elevators, we decided to walk through the tube towards the central Hamburg north of River Elbe. Let's go through that tunnel.
Yes.
Maybe it's too long for my battery to.
I guess so.
Thank you. And finally, let's ride the Northside Small Car Transport Elevator, wrapping this tour up with the big elevator as well.
Man fragt, ob wir hier mit dem Kopf nicht, also auch so, oder? Man fragt, ob wir mit dem Fahrrad fahren.